the house will start in 20th of this month and will close by 31st December of this year. There will be no Saturday and Sunday. There are subjects like supplementary budget, which will be moved by Honorable Finance Minister on 20th, and also the same appropriation bill will be passed by Honorable Finance Minister on 29th of this month.